I'm a hustler, bro. You understand? I'm a hustler, bro. God gonna make plan for me. Don't give up, nigga.
Hey guys, welcome to Fresh Trends, a channel where we give you fresh entertainment every day. If it's your first time joining us, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share this video. Let's get to the topic of the day. Cassper and Nyovest asked Muzanzi to help him find a boy who went viral a few months ago, and they did. Cassper was inspired by him and even used audio from the footage in one of the tracks on his new album. Seeing Cassper meeting the child and offer his assistant really warmed the heart of many. Cassper and Nyovest went on a mission to find a homeless child whose words truly touched his soul. The boy was recorded chanting to passengers in a taxi and motivating them. Cassper's call for help to find the boy was heard. He managed to locate the boy and made the mission to meet him and have a heart-to-heart with him. He even went on as far as using the audio from the footage in one of the tracks of his album, which dropped recently, and wanted to pay the young boy for using the audio in the clip. This is really sweet. Taking to social media, a fan posted a clip of Cassper meeting the boy, and it really melted our hearts. Cassper is a man of his word and will go the extra mile to help someone in need.
Cassper, I want to see you. I don't want you to talk with your phone. I want to see you to face, to come here. It's London, gonna find me here.
Many took to the comment section to express their gratitude to Cassper for keeping his word. Cassper has stuck to his words and found the boy he was looking for. It really warmed my heart when I saw this video. But anyway guys, please do leave your comments down below and let me know what you guys think. But please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss up on my next upload.
Yo!